So I'm Rangon Dotto as part of Let Us Go. We are right now at the Magen David Synagogue in Kolkata. This the 1880s synagogue is all often considered as one of the most beautiful synagogues in the whole of Asia. And the synagogue has been under restoration for about more than 2 years, and on 17 December 2017 it's opened its gate again for the public. And we are here with my friends from Let Us Go to explore the synagogues and other places of religious worship in the nearby area. So right now we are standing in front of the altar of the synagogue, and we can see the Ten Commandments and the curtains behind which the Torahs are kept. The synagogue is, we have a very small Jewish community right now in Kolkata, and regular services are not held. But the synagogue is still open to public, and people can come and see this beautiful place of worship.